is coverage you can count on with a WGAL News 8 update.
Good morning, I'm Caitlin Smith. We have breaking news. The former nuclear power plant, Three Mile Island in Dolphin County, is planning to start back up after being shut down for the past 5 years. Constellation, that's the company that owns TMI, says it just agreed to a 20-year agreement with Microsoft to restart the plant. It would be renamed the Crane Clean Energy Center. There are still several steps that need to be cleared before it can restart, but it is expected to be back online in 2028.